5.5 lengths in 22.77. Starting signal given, Regan Tokam, the reserve own goal into three. Waikari Shaz, Arabian Go-Go, the first line. New Abode, Mama's Boy, Bennett, Regal was the second. They are just about all trapped away here. The favourite and popular elect, 6 Bennett, 220 on you bet fixed. The one given a good chance, Regan Tokam at 480, looks suited. Should improve on its last start effort when it was hampered at the home turn, and I thought New Abode and box two a chance each way. Green light on. Favourite in the green, Bennett, going for two in a row, racing. Bennett second away from box five. Waikari Shaz goes to the early lead, but now Bennett whooshes around him, and the favourite's in front. Bennett by three to Waikari Shaz. Arabian Go-Go to third, now second. Regal Was runs on around them. They're clear of Regan Tokan with New Abode, Mama's Boy near the tail of the field with own goal, but Bennett in front. Too good the favourite in the second leg. Two lengths, the winning margin from Arabian Go-Go Gallant in defeat. Regal Was third. Waikari Shaz will be fourth from Mama's Boy. Regan Tokam, New Abode second last. And own goal always near the tail in 22.70. A very similar run to last week. Jim Galloway, the trainer of 6 Bennett, Bar Shabale.